Right, so the Leviathan was meant to be next, not her, but fuck it, whatever. Then after her was the horse, I think. I'm not too sure. Fuck yeah, why am I even bother doing these in order? Oh fuck. Fucker just tracked my ass. Great, thanks. Yo, god damn. I swear to god they've actually changed this fight where he's firing more fucking rockets. Cause I also don't remember the fucker doing that. Like, damn it! fuck me. Wow, I'm actually being hit by these and I didn't before. Oh my fuck, God! So goddamn fast. I'm worried what the Beowulf fight's gonna be like. Holy goddamn hell. I doubt Arkham need to go through this shit. Just saying. Oh, it's a fucking worm. I forgot the worm was actually a boss. He ranked so low. He flies so fucking low under my radar. I forgot he was a boss. Trouble with him. And again, I was just getting back into the game. Screw you guys. I was just getting back into the game and he was the first boss, so of course I'd have issue with him. Goodbye. There you go. Can't believe I forgot that he was a thing. I legitimately had forgotten. He's the most forgettable boss in this fucking game. Two more. Beowulf and... fuck, whoever the fuck else is left. I don't think it's Virgil. It can't be Virgil. Beowulf's the main one I'm thinking of. Is it Virgil? I cannot remember if it's Virgil, because we faced Virgil twice. Facing him a third time would be asinine. I have an idea, shall I say. Oh, it's the fucking doppelganger. Are you fucking kidding me? Are these more game hard to get open? Dude, I'm hitting the I'm doing what I did last time. Yeah, they are. They are stronger. They are stronger than to open. Thanks, fucking yeah. You know, sometimes I will give this game shit for its fucking lock-on system. Because that is bullshit. But yeah, these shotters are definitely more... are definitely harder to open. Thanks, game. Just not aim at all where I was looking. Oh my fucking god, it's gonna kill me because I'm not trying to fucking target him. Me. Targeting with that fight is more of a fucking suggestion than an outright command. Sorry, and I've not bitched about the lock on this entire game, but in that fight it becomes a goddamn issue. There's two fights, one of them has to be Virgil. I could leave now or I could finish up what I started. I'm gonna risk it all. I'm gonna go all in. Oh, wait a minute. No. No. You can't fucking mean that he was a boss. Yeah, he was. Oh my god. He was a fucking boss. Right, first of all, that's the boss at the very beginning of the game. Like, the first boss. The dude you wouldn't even think as a boss. More like a mini boss because he comes back later as like a regular enemy and shit. I'm gonna lower my rank because I'm gonna go for all bosses in this. Because I have no sense of self-preservation. So yeah, Virgil isn't a mini-boss in this. I'd completely forgotten, but yeah, it's this fucking dude. Come on, motherfucker. See, they even added more guys. No, I take that back, they added two. He left that little of an impression. Damn it, that was my all downfall. Anybody else? Bitches. Absolute utter bitches. Now it's Beowulf. Because like I said, I feel like going after all of them. Beowulf is right up there. How's my health? My health is meh. Hey, old boy! Yeah. Damn it. Come on, Beowulf. You poor bastard, I beached you out! Damn! I didn't realize I could do that well against Beowulf! Holy shit! I legitimately had no idea I could do that well against Beowulf! Holy shit! That is my fucking prize for doing all the bosses! That is my prize! That is bullshit! That is absolute bullshit! I go through all of that, and I get a fucking fragment! Bullshit! Speaking of full of shit, I don't recall Sparta being this strong, well, Forsythe being this strong. Now, I do recall Sparta looking like a giant cockroach. Oh, don't fucking deny, you know he does. Damage. Fuck yes, I took damage. The fuck else did you expect? Like, Christ. No shit, I took damage.